EA Sports. It's in the game.
If it's in the game, it's in the game.
NASCAR Thunder 2004.
Come on, come on. Yeah. No way out. No way out. Pushing me down, breaking me down. There's always something pushing me down, breaking me down. Pushing me down, breaking me down. There's always something pushing me down, breaking me down. Pushing me down, breaking me down. There's always something pushing me down, breaking me down. Pushing me down, breaking me down. There's always something pushing me back. We'll be right back.
Welcome to today's NASCAR Winston Cup Series event, the EA Sports 500, live on MRN from the Talladega Super-Speedway in Alabama. Racing doesn't get any more exciting than this, Barney.
Lots of different opinions about this restrictor plate racing. These drivers love the speed. It's what they live for. In fact, some think they should run with no plates at all so the cars would be more spread out. Speeds would be well over 215 miles an hour. But that doesn't seem to bother most of the drivers. It's the fact that they can't break away from each other with the plates on the cars that bother them.
Jeff Green might not be a household name, but he's had a lot of success recently in stock cars.
Well, you know, there's no doubt. He won the Busch Series Championship in 2000 by over 600 points, and he's finished runner-up in that series to a couple of talented guys with the names of Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Kevin Harvick.
Tony Stewart won the 2002 NASCAR Winston Cup Series Championship.
And it was a tough battle with him edging out Mark Martin by just 38 points. You could really see this team pulling together to win the championship throughout the year.
In row four are the Motorcraft Ford and the Singular Wireless Chevrolet. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots are the UPS Ford and the Stacker 2 Dodge. The sixth row has the Dale Jr. Chevrolet and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. In row seven are the Tide Pontiac and the Fizer Ford. Starting the race from row 8 are the Granger Ford and the 99 car. And in row 9 are the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge and the Caterpillar Dodge. Starting in row 10 will be the DeWalt Power Tools Ford and the UAW Delphi Chevrolet. In row 11 are the Home Depot Chevrolet and the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford. In row 12 are the BAM Racing Dodge and the Hooters Ford. Row 13 finds the Cheerios Dodge and the America Online Chevrolet. The 14th row has the Kodak Max Film Pontiac and the Interstate Battery Chevrolet. In row 15 are the 02 car and the 27 car. Starting the race from row 16 are the Net Zero Pontiac and the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet. Row 17 has the Target Dodge and the Team Rusty Dodge. Starting in row 18 will be the Valvoline Pontiac and the Kellogg Chevrolet. In row 19 are the Civil Air Patrol Chevrolet and the David Green Pontiac. In row 20 are the 57 car and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. Back in row 21, we have the Georgia Pacific Dodge and the U.S. Army Pontiac. And rounding out the field is the Haviland Dodge.
Keep digging, buddy. You're clear. That's another rearview mirror.
All clear, buddy.
Point 5.
turn off the lead. Time to go.
Cost me on in my side. I think I'll be a
fall back down.
What would you use them for? Because you just can't.